Hi, Kenny, we're gonna take a really quick picture, okay? Ready? 3, 2, 1. Perfect.
Hi, Kenny.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good, it's good to chat with you. Thank you and GalaxyCon for doing things like this. This is pretty cool.
Yeah, it's definitely different. It's cool. It's nice to talk to your fans and, you know, see them, especially because, you know, it's such a different con by wearing these masks. Everyone has them on. And, like, it's just like I've never been to one like that. Like, cons are how everyone dresses up and, you know, so we're kind of living in a different world right now. You know what I mean? But it's nice that they're doing it again.
Yeah. Just having to adapt to it and everything. It's quite surreal. And as long as we get this under control, this is what's going to keep happening. So
yeah, that's like the new way of life.
Yeah. So I'm a fan of yours, obviously. I like American Pie. I like Sharknado. American Pie, that's been quite the classic, obviously, is still being talked about to this day. So, you know, from your perspective, how does it feel to still have people talk about this movie after all these years with you and the cast?
It's been pretty amazing. I mean, people loved American Pie, and I've been lucky. I've done a lot of cult films, like American Pie, like you said, Sharknado, The Big Lebowski, you know, Urban Legends, like, you know, just a bunch of them. And it's been cool to be a part of cult films because people remember forever. So it's not like you're just a one-hit wonder and you go away. Having these classic movies has been awesome.
Well, it was great chatting with you, Taylor. Thank you again, and enjoy the rest of your sessions. Appreciate you.
Thank you so much, Kenny. Have a wonderful day.
Oh, you too.
Bye-bye.